Hello, today I'd like to show you how to perform advanced diagnostics with ABBYY FlexiCapture. Now what we're going to do is use Windows out of the box performance monitor. This can be found on any Windows server or even a local machine if you're playing around with FlexiCapture locally. Performance monitor is a great way for us to kind of see the usage of different counters and different applications on our machine. And we're just going to walk through some basics with this today. I opened up Performance Monitor, and within Performance Monitor, you can add what are called counters. And what we're going to do is hit this little plus icon at the top, and you'll see the software will actually load the different counters that are available by application or by the computer itself. In this case, we want to see what the different counters are for FlexiCapture. And when I mean counters, we're talking about different measurements that we use throughout the software, whether it be core usage, how many tasks are processing, how many licenses are free, those sorts of things. So what I'm going to do is simply scroll through this list and find FlexiCapture 12. And you'll see that's listed there as FlexiCapture 12. I'm going to go ahead and add all instances. You may, in the real world, want to break this down either by the processing server and its reporting or the specific processing station. What I'll do is go ahead and add all of them. You'll see it adds it to the list of counters, and I'm going to go ahead and click OK. Now you'll see that the software is going to start charting the different available counters that ABBYY FlexiCapture is telling this Windows Performance Monitor about itself. Now you can see right now I have a pretty calm system. Obviously each counter gets assigned a different color of line, and you can even modify the specific counters and how they appear. You can see you control the colors and whether or not we're reporting a line graph or some sort of histogram or another different style of graphing. But what I'm going to do here is actually I'm going to put some samples into my system right now, and you'll see that the software will then start showing some different activity based on core usage and tasks that are going through the software. So I just put those into my import folder, and when the software picks them up, we'll start seeing this activity jump around. I just saw on my other screen the software just picked it up, and you're going to start seeing some activity here as we go throughout this timer. And I'll go ahead and be quiet just for a few seconds as we see the software digest these for us. And there you can start seeing some climbing. Of course, each line means something different here and what's being used. I think this is a great way for us to kind of see the usage of the system and kind of see the spikes and the falls of different parts of the application. Of course, depending on what you're trying to diagnose, it may make sense to get rid of a lot of these counters and maybe focus on a few of them. Typically, core usage and tasks that are being processed are common, but of course, every single one of these counters means something pretty important throughout the software. But of course, based on your specific diagnosis and what you're trying to figure out, it may make sense to silence some of these, or of course, you can hide them or disable them or simply remove them at any time. So use the performance monitor to help you perform diagnostics in the software. You can even use what are called collector sets to start collecting periods of data. So if you wanted to see a history of it, you can tell the performance monitor to capture history from a date and a time to another date and time. It's a great way to get some detailed reports here and see the activity on the machine that you're working with. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions on this topic, please feel free to reach out to us. But once again, Performance Monitor is a great peek into the software to see from a Windows perspective what the software is handling. Have a good day. Thank you.